each year multiple sources vote for the most beautiful woman in the world. There are, however, a few women whose beauty cannot be appreciated only for a single year, but forever. Naturally, each of these women has built a reputation all her own, and each is deserving of praise for their accomplishments. Is our list of the most breathtaking women of all time. Jacqueline Smith. Jacqueline Smith is best known for her role as Kelly Garrett in the original Charlie's Angels. The role was a hit, and Smith and the other Angels rose to fame overnight. Later, in 2003, Smith would step back into the role of Angel Kelly Garrett in the hit movie Charlie's Angels, Full Throttle. Since the release of Full Throttle, Smith has put her acting career on the back burner in favor of growing her own business. She has worked on other TV movies and miniseries since, but acting is no longer her priority. Barbara Eden. Barbara Eden, titular lead of the popular 60s sitcom I Dream of Jeannie, was many boys' first crush. What most people don't realize, however, is that she was almost passed over for her most iconic role. At the time of casting, the creators of the show were trying to distance themselves from the equally popular show Bewitched, which they also created. In order to differentiate the two, the creators wanted a brunette lead. Eden, however, was so funny and charming on set that the showrunners cast her for the role, blonde hair and all. Sharon Tate. Sadly for the world, Sharon Tate is not best remembered for her roles on screen, but for her brutal and senseless murder in 1969. Sharon Tate was known as a rising star for her excellent acting skills. She was equally fit for comedic and dramatic roles. In 1968, she was married to director Roman Polanski. The two had been co-stars on The Fearless Vampire Killers. The next year, however, Tate was murdered in cold blood. She was 8 months pregnant at the time of her murder. Vivien Leigh. You may recognize Leigh from her most famous roles in the movies Gone with the Wind and A Streetcar Named Desire. She was also a prominent stage actress and was perhaps even more well-known at the time for her role on the stage rather than the screen. Leigh often lamented that her beauty was a curse that distracted from her acting, and even directors that she worked with often agreed with her sentiment. Tragically, Leigh spent the last several years of her life battling tuberculosis. Natalie Wood. Natalie Wood gained her reputation at an early age thanks to her role as Susan Walker in the hit movie Miracle on 34th Street. She also starred in other popular movies such as Rebel Without a Cause and West Side Story. Wood was married to Robert Wagner at the time of her untimely death. She, Wagner, Christopher Walken, and the yacht captain were the only people on board the vessel when she died. The case was reopened in 2018 with Wagner as a person of interest. Sophie Marceau. Sophie Marceau is a French actress who made her debut in the French film La Boum in 1980. After her debut, she stayed in Europe and starred in a number of other European movies before making her way to Hollywood. Once there, she would get her biggest roles in the movies Braveheart and the James Bond film The World Is Not Enough. Sophie often lamented that she did not consider herself beautiful, but rather photogenic. Ava Gardner. Ava Gardner was born and raised in South Carolina. At the beginning of her career, her accent was so strong that people often had trouble understanding her on the West Coast. She was originally hired by MGM Studios, where she worked as an actress for 5 years before getting her big break in the movie The Killers. Unfortunately, Ava lived a life of excess and bad habits, resulting in her developing emphysema and having 2 strokes that left her paralyzed in the late 1980s. Raquel Welch. Raquel Welch worked in several films before getting her big break. Once it came though, the entire world would take notice of this rising star. Her big break came with the release of the movie 1 Million Years BC, which is famous for her fur bikini costume. She went on to star in several other movies, most notably Legally Blonde with Reese Witherspoon. She was also awarded the Imagine Foundation Lifetime Achievement Award in 2001. Julie Gibson. Born Gladys Kamil Soli, Julie Gibson changed her name when she started working in the film industry. She is one of the last living golden era stars, and she is the last living person to have worked with the original Three Stooges. Her first appearance was around 80 years ago, and she quickly rose to prominence. We would like to congratulate Julie on her recent 105th birthday. Kim Novak. Kim Novak was first hired by Columbia Pictures to replace Rita Hayworth, another popular actress from the 1940s, whose popularity was on the decline. The studio also hoped that she would help them compete with 21st Century Fox's Marilyn Monroe. Her big break comes with the release of Alfred Hitchcock's hit film Vertigo. She continued to act from the 1960s until the 1990s when she retired from show business. She was later diagnosed with breast cancer, but thankfully it went into remission and she is still with us today.